Buy Moby a fish that's double its size? Okay, this is Dottie, and let's see how Dottie gets along with Moby. So it's been about 15 minutes, and Moby has no interest in eating his new friend Dottie. Everything seems to be going okay. Oh, just a little love tap there, but I think it's because Dottie's so big. I can safely say now that Moby has found a new friend. Oh, Moby!